Basically, what I have to ask you is you're going Thursday, and how exciting was this to find out, first of all, that you were going to the Cannes Film Festival and that they were featuring it on a Saturday night?
Right. As we went through the editing process, there was some discussion that we would submit to the festival, and the fact that Abel is well known in France, it wasn't impossible that we could get in. We could certainly get submitted, but when it was selected and put into official selection at the festival, it was really, really remarkable. We were all floored and terribly excited about the screening and about the event.
So now, what do you do Thursday? You're going to France
Thursday. We fly, and we arrive Friday, settle in for a day. We're going to be there for 10 days, so we'll be there for the duration of the festival. And then there's a tour set up. We'll perform in Cannes after the screening. And then the 22nd, we have another date, and then we go to Marseille, where it's also going, the film is also going to be screened, and we have a concert set up there. This is a very fluid operation right now. You know, it's all been happening very fast because the selection was only made maybe 4 weeks ago, you know, which is kind of remarkable that it's that close to the actual festival itself.
So you're going to be actually performing there, even though they're showing the film.
We'll perform after the screening. So the screening happens, I think, at the Palais Theatre, at the big theater in Cannes. And then afterwards, everybody heads to another venue, and there's a big, you know, a big scene party, and we have all this band equipment rented. We're going to go up and do it. And it's really nice. It's myself, PJ is singing background on it. Abel is playing guitar and writing and playing songs that he also wrote. And Paul Hipp, who's a, you know, wonderful songwriter and actor, he's quite well known, is our third main collaborator. So it's really me, Abel, and Paul are the.
So otherwise, how excited are you that you're going away?
We're thrilled. We are like beside ourselves with excitement.